Hello everyone and welcome back to Super Mario 3D World. My name is iSneakSometimes. Last episode we completed World 2. In this episode we're going to take on World 3. Well, we're going to start it out and it's going to be pretty fun. Let's go into this water world with fire, flames, and stuff on our back. So here we go. We are on an island and I love it. I'm going to help you, girl. Don't you worry about anything. I'll come for you eventually because that's what we do. We help people because we're in icy world now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's like 6 stages in this one. That's pretty cool. Alright, so let's take on the first one, which is World 3-1. Let's take it on now. Here we go. Snowball Park. Randomizer, baby. Here we go, baby. Here we go. Oh, we got Mario. Cool. With some fireballs. I love them fireballs. Oh, freaking out my face. Get out of my face, Spiky Snowman, men, girl. You don't even want to be here, girl. Alright, so we have a little snowball men here. We can pretty much carry the entire time. It's kind of like that baseball that we found last time. I'm pretty sure. Whoa, we can hit each other with it. That's crazy. Ow, that hurt my feelings, girl. How dare you? Whoa, whoa. You can be snowmen. Aha! Get in there, Mario. You got it.
Yeah, you did it, Mario. That's what I'm talking about, girl. Oh yeah.
Let's go over here and talk to this little guy right over yonder. And get some more power-ups, because that's what power-ups do for us, I'm pretty sure. Let's run across here real quick and try to get something. Yo, Tanuki! We finally got a Tanuki! Now this game got a million times easier. Hopefully. That's cool. Alright, awesome. So now we have a Tanuki, and now we can pretty much do anything in our lives. We can just fly away from anything, which would be pretty awesome. I love the Tanuki so much. It's one of my favorite attributes of the newer Mario games, because you can basically do anything you want to, and it's pretty cool. Alright, run away. Run. Oh gosh. Frick. Run. Get him. Yeah, we did it. Another Tanuki. Come on, baby. We did it. Cool. That one as well. Let's hit that. Cool. Get out of my face. Girl. Yeah, so this is the one-stop shop for Tanukis, which are pretty cool. I really like how they waited until the very end, well, until like World 3 to actually implement these kind of things anyways. Which is kind of good. Back here. Come on, Mr. Green Star Bunny Man. I need you to come here. Stop it, Bunny! Bunny, come back here. Bunny. Bunny, stop. Bunny. Frick. Come on, Bunny. I'm gonna catch you eventually. Frick. Oh my gosh, really? Oh my gosh. Like, seriously? Come on. Oh, come on. We got him. Yeah, we did it. Haha, get out of my face, freaking Bunny. I hate you. Whoa, what's this? It's like a Icicle Wonderland. Oh gosh, run, watch out. So there's a little thing we can get up here. Pretty cool. I think we need the a little friend, the cat power, to get up, but we'll try it again. Hopefully we can get it this time. If not, then I'm not going to worry about it, but we did, so that's good. Now we're good until the end of the level, which is pretty much right now, so that's cool. Now let's make our way over and finish off this little map.
Yeah!
And we got 10,000 once again. Woohoo!
Aha! We did it. That's what I'm talking about, girl.
Let me get another stamp. Woohoo! And we got everything else we needed. So we got 41 stars now. Ooh. And now we can go inside of another Bowser statue, which is going to be another one of those ones that we have to spend money on with our stars. I'm pretty sure. So let's go over there and see what is how much it is. 30. So we're good for that. This is actually the third one. So let's go over this one and buy it. Pretty much go inside of it and be able to conquer it because that's what we do, I guess. Let's take on World 3-2. Chain Link Charge. Here we go. Random, baby. Give me Peach or something. Yep, Peach, got it. Oh, she looks so good. Look at her Tanuki. She has like a dress. That's really cool. Oh, frick, I don't want to get that. Dang it. Get out of my face. Oh, dear God. Don't worry. Aha! She can float too! Oh, frick. Don't talk to me anymore. I want to tell you you can't do that. Can't believe I lost one of my Snookies because of that. That sucks. Good? There's another one up here. So let's change real quick. Let's climb up here real quick. Right? Aha! Frick! Ow! Dang it! But, that's really cool. So this is our first death, which is pretty crazy. Oh my gosh, first death of the LP. Dang it. I'll stoop. Frick, again. Whatever, I'm just gonna be the cat. Whatever. I'm up. Aha! That's what I'm talking about. Watch out. Good. Frick. You're good, don't worry, Peach. You're a gem. Of course you are. You're just like, ha-ha! Meow. Meow. Watch out. I'm up. Why do you do that? I'm not complaining, but... Let's run again. There we go. Cool. Peach is actually the best one to use for this, I'm pretty sure. Because without it, you'd basically be screwed to no end, because you wouldn't be able to get to the... other part of it without going like this. What the heck is this? I'm gonna go over here. Brick! Wrong way! I didn't mean to do it. Whatever. So now we're on this little tropical freeze thing. Here we go. Let's go up. I can't see anything. I'm sorry if I can get hit by something, but I won't. Let's run now. Cool. I'm climbing this thing. Ooh. I like how I'm breaking the game and I can't even see anything. That's great. Great. Alright, jump down. And again, go back up and then hit this thing. Get up, hurry. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Get up. Get it. Thank you. Now we can jump across these things. Really, really awesome. What's up here? Absolutely nothing. Pretty sweet. Oh, frick. Well, dang it. Dang it, Peach. Get it. We're good. That's what I'm talking about. And then we can go inside of this little thing now. And pretty much get to the final thing. Which we can't even use this, so that's great. Wow, this is going to be our first one that we don't actually... Wow. That really sucks. Well, let's try this. So what we can do... Like that... Haha! Golden flagpole, baby! Thank you for that. Really appreciate it. Her Tanuki dress is so funny, though. It's so crazy, too. And we got to Luigi once again. Pretty good. Which leads us to the next one. Here we go. We got 43 green coins now. Green stars. Are you also gonna save again? Pretty good. Love ya. I'm there, and then we can go to the next one, which is Shifty Boo Mansion. Here we go. Random baby. I got Mario for the first time in like forever. That's crazy. Mario, I missed you. Whoa, there's freaking boos everywhere. Boos everywhere. I don't wanna come after you and say, hey, you want some underwear? I don't even know what you're talking about in the morning and you don't care. Check out this little door. Woo. I really love the boo stages because you never know what you're going to find, pretty much. You don't really know what's going to happen because basically what happens is that you have no idea what's going to come out at you, what's going to hit you, what's going to do anything to you. So that's pretty crazy. Well, what's this do? Do anything? Oh, haha! Green star, baby! This thing, nothing there, so that's cool. Now we can get a little checkpoint here and get this another fire flower, which is pretty cool. We can save our Tanuki for a little bit later. That reminds me of the freaking, oh my gosh, the freaking, what's it called? Endless stairs in Mario. Holy cow, that's crazy. And that guy, no, we can't even kill that guy. Whatever, let's go into this warp pipe. I guess we can't, alright, whatever. Let's climb up the stairs. I'm pretty sure something will be here, except for this. Pretty good, I love it. Good. Across. Ow. That hurt me, man, really bad. Jump. Get over here. Aha. Aha, that's what I'm talking about. You can't stop me with my dress. Because I'm Princess Peach, not really. We're already almost done, really? Holy cow. No, we're not. Ooh. That was mean. Wow. Nothing up here? I'm surprised. Whatever. Ooh. This thing. Aha! We got some more time! Because you always want time. That's like the best thing to do. You want time. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Long jump for the win. Run. Get over here. No. Run away. And now at the very end. Should be nothing. Pretty sure. Here we go. Oh, frick. Run! Oh, dear lord. I'm going to die. Whoa! What? No! I thought someone would get it, but I guess we didn't. But now we did, and now we have to go and fly pole once again. Cool. So is that the house that we were just in? That's pretty awesome. It's like the mansion all the way across over there. Is that like a barn? Hey, guys, welcome back to barn. Barnes & Noble. It's a pretty nice place. You're welcome. Cool. So with that, we have completed World 3-3. Or 4, I don't remember which one, but over here is little toad, thing as well. Cool, so that'll be saving, and in the next episode, guys, we'll take on the rest of World 3. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up. If you see more of my videos, please subscribe. Thanks so much for watching, I'll see you guys in the next episode. See you guys later, bye.